One of the main questions that I used to ask, you know, usually is, what is your strategy? I used to ask this to a CEO or to a president or to a minister or to the chairman of the board. What's your strategy? And I used to get all kinds of different answers that, as you will see later on, scientifically proven, they don't really fit as strategy. Aspirations are not strategy. These are not strategies. I'm not saying they're bad. They have their own place. It's good to have aspirations, but that does not make it a strategy. That does not make it the how you're going to do that. Remember, we said you can substitute the word strategy with the word how. Okay, you want to be successful. Okay, so question number one is, what does success look like? Do you have an answer to that?